Yo, what's up guys? I'm back in Bangkok now. I wasn't supposed to be in Bangkok. So as you saw in my previous videos, I spent 2 days in Pattaya with my friend when we were supposed to be in Buriram. And then the third day we would actually take the bus to Buriram. But I'm back in Bangkok now because my friend got pretty bad food poisoning. He was very sick, so we just decided to call it a day and go back to Bangkok and do it another time because I was feeling very tired too. So I'm unexpectedly back in Bangkok now, and I'm with my friend Remy, and we decided to just go to Khaosan Road tonight. So I'm gonna make another Khaosan video, and I got some big news for the channel because since today I reached 1,000 subscribers, and I also surpassed already long time ago the 4,000 public watch hours, which means that my channel can now be monetized and I can start to make some money from the views. But of course, because of the party videos I make, many of my videos contain like copyrighted music from the clubs and stuff. So it's very hard to monetize my videos. So I also made like a buy me a coffee account. So if you guys want to support me, and if you guys like my videos and you want to, you want me to keep making these videos, then you can buy me a coffee, and the link is in the description, and I would really appreciate it, of course. So enough talking now. I'm doing the pre-drink now with my friend Remy, and probably in 10 minutes we'll take the taxi and we're off to Khaosan again. So yep, it's Friday night and it's gonna be another Khaosan night, and I will try to make an entertaining video. So see you guys in the taxi, bye bye. So man, like memories to back when I was going to Khaosan Road, like, yeah it's good. Like back when I was coming to Khaosan Road like 4 or 5 months ago, I used to take soy rambu tree. If anybody watched my videos for a long time, you will remember, because me and JB, we were the only ones not vaccinated, and we still are not vaccinated, that we had to take like this road, soy rambu tree, which was fucking dead by, like, back then it was dead. Now the side streets of Khaosan are busy, fucking busy. Like, I haven't come to this place for a long ass time, and look how busy it is. And we only used to take this street because there was one side street where they didn't check if you had a vaccine or not. And that's why we were like walking here. Oh man, it's a big difference. It's so busy now, but it's also Friday night, so like the difference between Bangkok now and Bangkok 4 months ago, it's fucking huge, man. It's like almost back to normal, I would say.
Yeah, almost, like, yeah.
Almost back to normal. So yeah, we will enter Khaosan with the same side street I did back in the day when me and my boys were the only ones going out in Khaosan, and now we are just one of the many tourists. So times change, man, times change. But I'm not gonna lie, like, I miss the COVID times a little bit. Like, it was a good atmosphere just to be here alone with my friends, no other tourists, no other Falang. They were crazy times, but yeah, it's better for the Thai people now, of course. So yeah, we will take the side street and I will show it to you guys when we walk there. So this is like the side street that I used to take to avoid the vaccine control. Memories, man.
There is a really good bar. Like,
I know the bar. Like, that bar always stayed open, even during COVID and shit. Yep. It's a Rasta bar, right?
Yeah, Rasta bar. But open on
it always stayed open. It always stayed open because I think the guys don't really care too much about money. They just care about the vibes, you know?
I think they do. I know the owner though.
Yeah, he's a chill guy. He let us use the toilet.
I know the owner.
So we will pass like a little small Rasta bar. This is usually the place where I started filming my video.
how fucking crazy it is again. Yeah, and that's where we enter Khaosan back in the day. I don't have to do it anymore, so... yeah, I will show you guys around in Khaosan again a little bit. think the bars will close down for a second and the police is coming. I don't know what time, wait, I will check what time it is. Let me check. It's around 1 a.m. The police is coming and they will shut it down for a second.
Wow, you guys from the movie with the chain, right?
Amazing. Maybe I will go, we go to Penny Black now?
Yeah, the other girls is closed, but I don't believe it. It'll still
be
open.
No. Now the police come, it will close for like 1 hour.
No, the other girls say Penny Black closed.
I will talk to you guys when we're moving to the next destination. I'm not sure yet where we go, so...
Yeah, after this beer.
See you guys later, bye-bye.
And see you, babies.
Okay, so I'm now chilling with Yorika. Okay, now I'm not chilling anymore. just too late. Say hi, pretty girl. She's my thumbnail, okay?
Okay, dude.
Smile. Very good. So I'm now chilling with Yorick. We're just finishing our drink, and then we're gonna go.
Already, bro. Come on.
Okay, like I'm finishing my drink, and then we're gonna go to Club 66 a little bit further, and we're gonna chill there. So yeah. Talk to you guys when I finish my drink. Bye bye. Say bye. Okay, so we're on the way to the club where Remy is. I'm not sure where the club is, but we'll try to find it. It's almost 2 a.m. I have to pee very bad. Yeah, I have to pee so much. Let's try to pee in the club.
Yes.
So there at the White Square, we're supposed to go right, and it's the first club to the left. So let's try. What the fuck is here?
Club! Yeah, big club!
Man, this is the most secret club I've ever been.
One never knows this place.
Like, I don't know this place, guys. I'm learning new things, which is a good thing.
It's one street. How many secret clubs are gonna have?
Like, yeah, Khaosan Road is not that big, but like, we find secret clubs every fucking time we go. But we have to go, maybe pay, I don't know.
No.
Some new secret club.
Holy shit! Crazy!
The toilet here!
Yeah.
So we're going to the toilets now.
Mind your head in that.
What the fuck? It's not made for Western guys.
No.
Okay, you've let a piss gezet. Yorick took in your flat.
Okay.
club where we ended up closed for some reason. The club closed. Oh, sorry, man. Sorry. So the club where we went closed for some reason at 2 in the morning. So it's now around 2:30. We go back to the bar where we come from. We go back to Bucket Bar. We're gonna chill there for a bit and see what happens. I'm pretty drunk, man, so now, like, hello, Sunny. So let's see what's gonna happen. I'm gonna stop filming for a while until I get settled in a new bar. But man, it's still busy, man. Look at this shit. I will still keep filming a little bit just to show how busy it is. It's 2:30 in the morning. Still fucking busy. Nobody is going home in this bitch, man. Nobody's going home in this bitch. Let's go. Whoop, whoop.
Make your speed.
Let's go!
For some reason, we ended up again in fucking Rocco Bar. It's fucking 6 in the morning. Like, I'm talking to the camera. Like, what are we doing here? It's so late. But yeah, what the fuck? Whenever I go fucking hard, man. Everybody go home except me and my friends, except me and Eddie. So let's go, man, let's fucking go. 6 in the morning, fucking loser. So this, it's 6 in the morning, Rocco Bar will close. I refuse to go home. I will fucking fight till the end. Together with Eddie, we will fight till the end. Come on, lead us, where we go? Lead us, motherfucker, lead us, we follow.
I forgot my name though.
It's easy, Eddie and Freddy. Oh, fucking hell.
That sounds like a, like, you know, the old school movie, like a Jerry's Big One Dope. Like a,
yeah, we lost the car. Eddie and Freddy finding back the car. Oh my god, it's already light outside. This, like, what time is it? Why it's already light outside?
It doesn't matter.
What bar are we in now? Sugar Bar, right?
Yeah.
We're now in Sugar Bar, I'm with Eddie. Like, nothing is happening. Okay, finally going home, fucking 7 in the morning. Like always, going home way too late. I'm in the taxi right now. So, 7 in the morning, going home right now. Like, I don't remember what time we started to go out. I don't know, I think maybe we started going out at 5 p.m. I don't remember. So it's again like fucking 12 hours. So finally, after 12 hours, I'm finally gonna go home.
So yeah, another Khaosan video, another crazy video in Khaosan. I'm dead, guys, I'm fucking dead. So see you guys in the next one, and thank you for watching. Please buy me a coffee, and see you guys soon. Bye bye. Thank you for watching.